IITM students by some agency revealed that almost 80% disapprove that necessary attendance criteria of the institute. 10 students are selected at random and ask their opinion. Find the probability that the number who disapprove the attendance criteria is at most 7. So how we can relate this problem to binomial distribution? So if we pick one student, that student will either approve or disapprove the necessary attendance criteria. So each trial has a 2 outcome, and the probability that the student will disapprove that criteria is 80%. That means 0.80 is the probability that the student disapprove the necessary attendance criteria. So how many students you have chosen? 10. So your n will be 10. What you have been asked here, find the number who disapprove the attendance criteria is at most 7. That means you have to find the probability, suppose x is the random variable, that the student will disapprove, the number of students who disapprove the attendance criteria. So the value is at most 7. So value of x less than equal to 7. You can write this, since you have 10 students, so your x can take value 0, 1, 2, 3 till 10. You have been asked the value of p less than equal to 7. You can write this in other way, 1 minus probability of x 8 plus probability of x 9 plus probability of x is equal to 10. So what is the meaning here? Probability x is equal to 8x when x takes value 9, when x takes value 10. That means the here, what is the probability that 8 students will disapprove the necessary attendance criteria? Here, the probability that the number, like total 9 students will disapprove the necessary attendance criteria here. 10 students will disapprove the necessary attendance criteria. So now you can use here, now binomial. So you can write this as 1 minus, see, n is 10, here r will be your 8, so 10, c, 8 probability of success, that is probability who will disapprove the necessary 0.8, so 0.8 to the power r, that is 8, 1 minus 0.8 power 10 minus 8 plus 10c, 9.8 power 9, 1 minus 0.8 power 1 plus 10c, 10.8 power 10, 1 minus 0.8 to the power 0. Okay, so you can write this as 1 minus 10c, 8.8 power 8, 0.2 power 2 plus 10c, 9.8 power 9, 0.2 plus 10c, 10.8 power 10. So this will be your probability that the attendance criteria is disapproved by at most 7 people. Thank you.